Hinduism, which I do practice with the age of internet and Twitter and chatter and everything else, things get distorted. So I didn't suddenly make this movie and start practicing Hinduism. It's just something that's been part of my life for a very long time. And I realized I should stick with what my mom told me 22 years ago, which is, you're an actor, act, don't talk about politics or religion.